Last year, he had to have a lung removed because of cancer, the result of a 30-year smoking habit.
I went to have a checkup, and the doctor told me that I had carcinoma, which is lung cancer. And I was shocked at first because I had no symptoms that I knew of.